Hey everybody, Sakey here, and welcome to episode 5 of Road to Ranked. So, last game, we got a draw, which, as I said at the time, I wasn't expecting. I didn't actually think draws were still in the game, but I learned something new every day. So, we haven't lost a game yet. This is all good. 3 wins and a draw. Let's see if we can carry on and get another win today, and we'll jump straight into the game. Well, I haven't said anything so far because, to be fair, this is the first time I've played this, so I'll try and get my bearings. Okay, that was not a good start. Let's see what we can do from here. Probably should have actually gone. Yeah, I should have gone with everybody else. That was a silly move. Right, let's see where they are, see if we can get a good detonate on them. Yes, got Zarya though, that'll do it. That'll do. That'll be that handle taken care of. Right, what's on the point? Where are they? Yeah. Nice. Really useful. We had others on voice, and I can't really check at the moment. Our mercy's really good, actually. Can't do much for him. Oh, nicely done. Okay, I don't know why I didn't get a soldier there. I thought I would have got the soul. Gazara.
Hog down. Reaper down. Nice move there. Oh, get the Ana, get the Ana, get. Oh, this is a long overtime. We need to hold this. Well played, team. Not knowing my way around this map is not helping much at all, but... Right, okay. Here we go. Right, I've seen video of this, so I have a rough idea what this point's like. Not shoot the Zarya shield. Now shoot the Zarya. Nice. Oh, don't fall down the middle either. Oh, we've lost somebody here. We don't have a soul. Nope. Time to raid my APN. Come on, come on, come on. Come on. That'll do, that'll do, that'll do. Got the Ana. Grab. Ah, bugger. Bugger, bugger, bugger. Come on, we can do this, we can do this. We can definitely do this. So we've got a... Oh, shit. That's... I'm going to die. Need to. I need healing. Thank you. Experience tranquility. No, I'm dead now. That was a beautiful set of alt combos there. I'm guessing these guys are all communicating, which we're not.
I'm
Oh, great. Our Mercy's AFK. Great. Well, that's lovely. We've basically lost our our mercy, so we are a man down. We are going to struggle now. Oh yep, they've left the game now. I mean, we are completely screwed at this point. Oh, great. I'm not great from long range, but... Ah, fuck. I don't know what we're... There's nothing we can do here. Let's see if we can go in together. But I doubt we're going to get anywhere, because I think everybody's just started playing on their own completely. Oh yeah, I'm dead now. Nothing I could do against that at all. That's really deflating. I mean, we weren't actually doing badly, and then we just lost a player. There was nothing we could do about that. Okay, let's see what we can do. This is not how I want my first game on Oasis to go, that's for certain. Come on, fire, fire, fire.
Yes.
fuck. I thought I could take him, but I should have known better. Be nice if I didn't have that thing up in my middle of my screen the entire time. I realise somebody's left the match, I don't need to be reminded. Right, come on, recharge the barrier, recharge the barrier. Oh, fuck off. No, I'm not leaving the match early. If I'm going to lose, I'm going to lose fairly. Nothing. Nothing we could do. Nothing I could do anyway. I tried my best. Well, that wasn't what I was hoping for. I honestly think we did pretty well up until the point that they left. Possibly I could have switched to healer and it might have made a difference, but 5v6 was always going to be difficult. Ah well, still, it's only one loss. We've got 3 wins under our belt, so we'll just have to see how we carry on from here. Thank you very much for watching. If you've enjoyed what you've watched, please hit a like on the video. If you'd like to see more of this content, please subscribe. You can follow us on Twitter, we are Spiky Logic on there, and you can follow us on Facebook, Spiky Logic on there as well. Thank you very much for watching, and I'll see you next time.